Phone's on anymore because I'm too stoned. I'm quite afraid. That's all. I still feel it now.